Huwag na tayo magpaligoy-ligoy pa dahil balikasin ang balikan na itong sinasabi niya. Mr. Chair, since we have heard the testimonies of the resource persons present here today, in the name of JM, JM, ano ito? What's your family name, JM?
Taroma.
Taroma, Patrick, Simbaon, and Dodo, Alice Dodo. And there are a lot of witnesses who wants to come out and to testify against Ms. France. And those who are willing to testify wants to come out, like for example, itong si Pau Pau and the garbage collector. Maybe we can summon them the next hearing, maybe by next week, because we are going to have our recess the week after next. So, and this woman, this our resource person, Mrs. France, have been giving a lot of inconsistent answers coming from me. And I believe that this woman, Ms. France Ruiz, is the mastermind of everything, of maltreating, of inflicting severe injuries, leading to the total blindness of Aling Elvie. Therefore, Mr. Chair, I move that we cite this woman, Mrs. France Garcia Ruiz, in contempt.
I second the motion, Mr. Chair.
There is a motion here coming from Senator Estrada to cite in contempt Mrs. France Garcia Ruiz, in contempt by Senator De La Rosa. And under the rules of the Senate, as a fair.
Maybe, Mr. Chair, we better confine her at the Pasay City Jail, not here in the Senate.
If I may continue, Senator Estrada, under the rules of the Senate, as confirmed by the Supreme Court in Banat versus Senate, GR 234608, July 3, 2018, and other relevant Supreme Court decisions, the committee may, as affirming likewise the case of Arnold, cite the resource person in contempt. And the sergeant at arms may be directed by this committee to detain the person, said person cited for contempt. There is a subsequent motion, unless the first motion is amended by Senator Estrada, to transfer to detain Mrs. Franz Garcia. To commit Mrs. Franz Garcia to the Pasay City Jail, the chair would perhaps ask the movement to reconsider the Pasay City detention and instead commit said Mrs. Garcia to the Senate premises for the reason that we will also be needing her immediate presence during next week's hearing, unless Senator Estrada would want to retract his modification, or if Senator De La Rosa would support the subsequent motion, the committee would decide accordingly. Senator?
Mr. Chair.
Senator Estrada first.
I will not withdraw my motion. I still insist that she be committed at the Pasay City Jail, because Pasay City Jail is just near the Senate. You can always subpoena her or call her attention in case this committee needs her presence here.
Mr. Chair,
before
you wrote the motion of Senator Jinggoy Estrada, may I move for a 1 minute suspension, Mr. Chair? Para pag-usapan niya tatlo.
Session is suspended for 1 minute.
The members of the committee will retreat to the adjoining room.